The Collective Minds initiative is a wonderful initiative. It's something we've never really been involved in. Obviously, it's quite a creative concept and a way in which they can artistically express what mental health, mental illness, or anything in that nature looks like to them. Mental health certainly doesn't have a face and can look completely different to each and every person. So, yeah, a wonderful initiative for us to get involved with the local community. So it's all about breaking down those barriers and connecting people and showing them that it is okay, because it ain't weak to speak and put your hand up and ask for help. We've got our apparel that's a conversation starter. Our motto is it ain't weak to speak, and that's slapped all over our clothing.
Hey, I'm Jake Malby, and I'm an LIVIN ambassador. End of last year, start of this year, decided to contact LIVIN because their quote really resonated with me and my story, which is, it ain't weak to speak. Something if I hadn't have done, I wouldn't be here today. They've created this bit of clothing that you could have, you can see someone wear, and you know they're all across mental health and what it's about.
Hi, I'm Trent Mitchell, a Gold Coast-based photographer. I was happy to become a part of the Collective Minds exhibition because I believe like the connection with nature and creativity and being your best self, like all of those things combined kind of align with what LIVIN's about. LIVIN are doing a great job at breaking the stigma around mental health, and I'm stoked to be a part of the show and contribute to that conversation. And dealing with little tough times, I love to jump in the ocean, and maybe you should too, just to rinse it all off.